it's day two.
It's very loud.
It's day two of YALC. We're on our way to the convention centre. I found it so funny that I just had to highlight every little bit.
Oh, amazing. I love it when people do that.
Yeah.
biscuit.
I was in my room all day reading it, and my mum just came up every now and then, like, are you okay? You just can't stop laughing. I was like, yeah, I'm fine.
Have you had some sort of turn?
Yeah, I'm amazing, just reading this book.
Oh, that's really nice. I'm really glad. Yeah. You've got lots of it. That's
yeah.
Really, brilliant. Have you read this one yet?
Not yet.
So you've got that to look forward to.
Yeah, I'm so excited. I started Noah Goes Nuclear while I was queuing up, and I'm loving it so far.
This was really good fun to write. I just thought this is just a fun little kind of
amazing.
But this was really nice because you get to see a lot more Noah and Harry in this book, which I really enjoyed writing.
Yeah, that's why I'm excited to read it, I think, is the main reason, because obviously that one was more of like Noah's story.
Yeah.
But for that one, I'm guessing there's going to be more.
There's much more Harry in it. It's much more about their sort of relationship and what it means and how they deal with that. So, Brooke, is that Brooke or?
Brooke, B-R-O-O-K-E.
Okay. Yeah, so it was really nice to get to do that.
Yeah. I filmed a little mini like book review of it on my YouTube channel, and just the whole thing is just me gushing about it the whole time.
Have you tagged me into it, or can I
can't remember. I might have done.
I'll have a look through it, or if you can tag me on Twitter or something, or into it that way, definitely do that, because I'll have a...
Okay.
I like reading book reviews.
Yeah. I'll tweet it later and then tag you on it.
Oh no, brilliant, that'd be lovely, I'd love to. I'd love to have a watch. No, thank you. It makes such a difference when people leave reviews and do that sort of thing. Because it's all about word of mouth, you know, and it really, really helps. So thank you. I really appreciate it.
Honestly, as soon as I finished it, I was like, I need to talk to someone about this. But I don't know anyone who's read it, so I was just like, I'm getting the camera, getting the computer.
Yeah. No, thank you so much. That's brilliant. That's right, isn't it?
E on the end.
Suddenly I had like a sort of...
Have you ever accidentally wrote something that you were actually saying to someone?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
I do it all the time. And then I misspell people's names. Yeah. And then, especially when they're not on cards and if they're not on post notes.
Yeah.
Because people spell their names in lots of weird and wonderful ways.
Yeah.
And it's even if it's a simple name like Sam, it'll have a silent P at the beginning.
Yeah.
And it'll completely throw you.
Yeah, I'd be terrible at that.
Yeah, it's quite stressful, actually.
Yeah.
Quite. That's that one as well.
Thank you.
And some love hearts to celebrate Noah and Harry's love for each other.
Thank you.
So nice.
Have a nice
you.
Day, you too.
So I've got a mystery book from my print book. See what it is. And there's angles in. Oh. And it is There's Someone Inside Your House by Stephanie Perkins.
How creepy.
Which I haven't got, so that's good.
Hello. I have been told to tell you that we saw Jason Momoa today.
Erin almost ran into him.
I don't know who that is, but apparently he's really famous.
Everyone knows who Jason Momoa is.
So that's exciting. I did not win an ARC copy of Dear Evan Hansen. Not of Dear Evan Hansen. You'd give it to me. Yeah, you would. Yes, you would. That's quite upsetting. I had upsetting my spaghetti. So now we're just sat waiting for the Sasha Olsberg sign-in. And Erin's going to meet Paul Weasley.
What's wrong with you?
What time are you meeting Paul Weasley?
It starts at 10 to 1.
And 5. So I'm going to be by myself for like 3 hours waiting for that.
It's not like 3 hours.
We'll see.
Do you want a bet?
I've bought lots of books. I am very poor. I bought an alpaca. His name is Bert. So having a good day so far. Are you having a good time?
I'm just overwhelmed. That I've seen Jason in person.
Yeah.
He is wonderful, this like human being, and it's going to be absolutely.
Are you excited to meet Paul Weasley?
Yeah.
Who does he play?
From
Vampire Diaries. Cool.
I don't know if you watched it.
I don't like it. I've seen bits of it. I've never been more bored in my whole entire life. Hi! Good, thank you.
Thank you.
I love it.
Thanks. How are you doing today?
I'm good,
sorry. Cool down a bit.
I know, seriously.
How's Project Red going?
It's going so well. Would you like to sign my Project Red postcard?
Yeah.
Sadly, I had multiple copies of this postcard, but they all got taken and snatched away by the people.
Oh.
But maybe I'll come back for Project Red in the future. Can I take a photo?
Yes, please.
Oh, that's
yeah.
I can feel the riches on the
yeah, I really
loved
enjoyed it.
Oh,
that's
like,
so we're just sat chilling. I'm reading Royal Science on page 290, so we've got 60 pages left. We met Sasha Ulberg, which was super cool. She was very nice. And we're just waiting for Erin to go and meet Paul Wesley, which is at 10 to 5. It's in other books, and then reading. And then we'll probably head back to the hotel for dinner. So, yeah.
What?
Not to you. Yeah. Erin's watching
Sam and Colby.
Sam and Colby. Mm-hmm. You enjoying it?
Yeah, mate. It's just started though. Yeah. So I'm 25 seconds in.
Yeah. Is it a good 25 seconds?
Always is on Sam and Colby.
I wouldn't agree. But. See you later.
Character theming on point.
Loving
not
it.
The Wonder Woman.
Loving it. Loving it. So we're back in the hotel room now, and I am very tired and hot and sweaty. I'm vlogging.
I know. I could hear.
Erin met Paul Wesley. Was he nice?
Yeah. He was lovely.
So that's the thing that happened. Oh, I can see you.
But he's always lovely. Not that I know, but
she assumes.
I assume.
And I bumped into Owen Hamilton today. We had a little chat.
Sorry for the noise.
We had a little chat before the lift took her away. But that was cool.
Took her away.
And then we met Sasha and Simon James Green.
I'm gonna turn the aircon on.
Okay. So yeah. I'm tired,
3 degrees in it.
And I'm ready for bed. See you in a bit. So, do you have any questions, Erin, that you want to ask me as a famous YouTuber?
Why would I? What was that?
It's a bird.
No, it was like spilling off me or something. It was regurgitating.
So I bumped into Alwyn Hamilton today. On my way out, we were heading down to go to our hotel, and she was in the lift, and we talked for a little bit because she recognised me, which was nice. Isn't that cute? I'm basically besties with her now.
Basically.
So that was cool. Oh, we bumped into Jason Momoa, nearly quite literally. I don't know who he is, but he has cool hair, and everyone else seems to be freaking out about that, so that's pretty rad.
Yeah. Who was it today? Who's the famous person today?
She's Floella.
She's not as good as Chris.
She's Floella.
Who plays Captain America?
Chris Evans.
Yeah, not as good as Chris Evans.
Was he on it?
Mm-hmm.
When?
A while ago.
No, he wasn't.
Yeah, he was. And the other one. Matt Damon?
I know Michael McIntyre was at one point.
Was he actually?
Yeah, I heard a story about penguins.
No, yeah, Matt Damon definitely was.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm going to Google who's done CBeebies bedtime story.
Yeah. That was pretty cool. And now we're going down to dinner.
Well.
I bet it's between 10-2 and 5-2.
It is. Who has done CBeebies bedtime story. It's already a search. So. 13 most surprising A-list celebs. Okay. Tom Hardy.
Oh no, him, not Matt.
That's
not
the one.
Not Matt Damon.
I remember Mum being like, "Oh yeah, Tom Hardy." David Hasselhoff. Sir Patrick Stewart. Isla Fisher. David Tennant.
What?
Guy Garvey, John Sim, Stephen Graham, Rosamund Pike, Simon Pegg, Damian Lewis, James McAvoy. That's only the 13 most surprising ones.
How cute.
So it is day 3 of YALC today. Last day.
Unfortunately, I'm very sad that it's finishing. Are you sad that it's finishing, Erin?
We've just had breakfast. We woke up a bit later today, so we're going to head down to the convention centre in a little bit once we've checked out and put our bags away. We still haven't before. And yeah, so hopefully it'll be a good final day. I finished Rebel of the Sands yesterday, which was very good. I gave it 4 out of 5 stars. And now I have picked up Contagion by Cherry Terry. So that's my small update for you guys for now. Oh, and it's raining and it's cold outside. Finally. Let me see if I can...
Oh, it stopped raining.
It was raining. And it is still cold outside. But yes, this is our beautiful view we've had. Isn't it gorgeous? Amazing. No one's sat down there yet. No one. Not even a bird. How sad.
Busy, isn't it?
Yeah.
I love your hair, by the way. It looks so amazing.
Are you having a good time so far?
Yeah, it's been amazing.
Got a lot of books?
Yes.
Good.
So many. Well, I was packing my suitcase up last night and I was trying to lift it up and it just wasn't happening.
Yeah, I very foolishly got a backpack.
Yeah.
And I'm definitely regretting that tomorrow.
Yeah. Just gonna have to have 2 weeks of rest just to recover.
Yeah. Well, at least you'll have books to read through.
Exactly.
That's a win-win.
So be occupied. Amazing. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Boy, and I just loved your characterization of Peter.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I don't think anything could make me hate him, but it was very interesting to read like a different perspective of him. Because mm-hmm. most things are really like loving Peter, but it was nice to see him as more of a villain character. It was really refreshing.
I mean, I think a lot of people have an idea of Peter from films.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
And I think, especially in the US, that's Peter Pan.
Yeah,
for most people. But like, if you go back to the source material.
Mm.
There's definitely some darkness there.
Yeah.
It's present. I mean, he's really blithe about the idea that his own lost boys might die.
Mm, he just doesn't care.
Yeah. Today, your only day at YALC?
No, I've been here all weekend.
So how many books do you have?
Yeah, a lot. I was packing up my suitcase last night, ready to go home, and I tried to lift it up, and it just wasn't happening.
Oh,
it was way too heavy.
How far away are you?
I live about 2 hours away, so I've just got to get the underground to the coach station.
Okay.
And then when I get to the coach station, my parents should be there to pick up the suitcase for me.
Right. So, somebody else carrying.
Yeah, right. Exactly. I've been carrying books around all weekend. Someone else can help me out for a bit.
Yeah. I've seen some people with like huge suitcases.
Yeah.
And I
you know, came from the States.
Yeah.
And I didn't even have a copy of my own book to put on stage because I was trying to get 10 days worth of stuff in a carry-on.
Oh, yeah. So it must be difficult.
Yeah. You roll up your clothes really small.
Yeah.
I went to Catholic school, and I can't break the habit, you know, because in Catholic school you get in trouble if your handwriting is not legible. They made us write a penmanship book for 8 years. It's a terrible, I'm like, what am I signing now? Sometimes when I'm talking to people, I don't know what I've done, what I've written inside the book, if I've even signed my name.
Just sort of going to autopilot, just doing whatever.
Yeah. And especially if I'm signing a lot of the same thing and then someone hands me a different book.
Oh, yeah.
Like a little physical.
I think you're like lost for it.
No, actually, I did this one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I was like, there's a white page in here.
Somewhere.
Right, so like Lost Boy, I always write Peter Lies. And then, you know, like I'll get 10 Lost Boys in a row and then someone will hand me an Alice and I'll be like, Peter, no, no.
No, wrong one.
not Peter. Thank you so much.
Amazing, thank you. Thanks a lot.
Have a good trip.
Bye. Thank you.
There she is, young Lara. She's wearing the stripy trousers. I guess. I probably shouldn't be vlogging while crossing the road.
Are you vlogging now?
Yeah. We've just left Olympia for the end of day 2 of YALC.
And saw Matt Smith.
We bumped into Matt Smith. Which was nice. So yeah, had a good weekend. Sad that it's over. No, it's raining, and we can't really see things. Yeah, I'm hoping to go again next year because it was been an amazing weekend.
And we know what we're doing now.
Yeah, we know what we're doing, so we can like be more prepared. This is not where we're going. We're lost.
No, we have to keep going down.
Now we're just going to head back to the hotel to pick up our suitcase. And then we're going to the coach station.
Underground.
To get to the coach station. And then we're heading home. Because it's all finished now. I bumped into one of my Twitter friends, which was nice. Had a good little talk. So yeah. I'll see you guys later. Bye.